Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today I want to share with you my creamy cheese pimiento sandwich spread recipe. So stay tuned. This is our ingredients. Salt, ground black pepper, sliced pimientos, cream, margarine, cheddar cheese, cream cheese, evaporated milk, and condensed milk. Let's start. Grate na po natin ang cheese. I will drain the water from the pimiento and slice it into small pieces. I will use half of this cream cheese. I'll add 170 ml of cream. ¼ cup of condensed milk, I will put 1/4 teaspoon of salt and pepper to taste. ¼ cup of evaporated milk. Let's melt the butter. ilipat na po natin siya sa container. Thanks for staying with me. I hope you can try this recipe as well. See you again to my next video. So please don't forget to leave your comment down below. Like, subscribe, share, and hit the notification bell to receive more updates to my channel. Bye!